Okay, guys, welcome back to Minecraft. It has been so long since I recorded last. I'm trying to remember what's going on. I believe I had just found a new cave area. Sheep, that is not... No, go on, get out of here. That is not yours. Stay away from my mine. I believe I just found a new cave area down here in the mine. So... trying to think where exactly it was. It was down a few levels, I believe. It was on the bottom level. Yeah, I think it was, because I didn't really dig anywhere else along here. So anyway, we get to go cave exploring. Woohoo. Wait, yes, this is it here. Okay. Let's see. All we have is dirt with us. So, going to want to be... You know what? No, that's not what I want to do. You know, I realized something. I have, yep, I have it set to peaceful. We don't do that. We don't play on peaceful around these parts. We are serious about our Minecraft. That's right. Hello? Hello? Ah, spider, 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 spider. I'm lagging. I'm so scared. Ah, not so tough when you can't get to me, are ya? Okay, I'm gonna have to check my video settings here. 7 chunks, that is way, 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 way too big. Alright. This should help. Oh, it's an Enderman. Hi, Enderman. You are the most terrifying thing in this entire game. You understand that? I heard a zombie somewhere. Ah, skeleton. Oh, there's stuff over that way. That's what's going on here. Run for your life. Oh, hey, buddy. I got you. I got you again. Boy, you keep missing me. You're not very good at this. Yeah. How you like that? Okay. Oh, I got his bow. Cool. Okie dokie then. Let's see here. Looks like Mr. Enderman's gone. Thankfully. Oh. Okay, I've got to start getting some torches out here. These guys are just going to overrun me. Up, 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 there's one. Hello? Hello? Okay. It's my experience that sometimes light will attract them. Like, when you put up... You know what? I don't need to run from you. I can take you on right here. Come on. Have at you. That's what I thought. Alright. More zombies. Oh, that was a bat. Oh man, that made me jump. Alright, we're gonna go ahead. Oh, that one's got armor. Come here. Gotta try not to get my crosshairs on the Enderman over there. I do not like Endermen. They scare me to death. Okay. Hi, Mr. Enderman friend. Some of you guys are probably like seeing me as being extremely daring here, but I think I've just not been killed by enough Endermen to be smart about this. Is this it? Is this the whole area? Yes, sir. I see you there. Yes, hello. You really want attention, don't you? No, there's a place I can go over there. I know. I'm not very... Hi. No. No. Go away. You make me uncomfortable. Okay, there's an area up there. And an area over here. Ooh, we're branching off nice here now. First off, make sure nothing can get through there. And make sure nothing's coming that way. I'm always paranoid when I do this. Something's going to sneak up behind me one way. Alright. Onward. To absolutely nothing up here. Okay. Well, that's okay. We're safe now. Yeah, I got plenty of shovels. Alright. And in here. Looks like nothing again. Yeah. Well, I suppose I can go ahead and mine this iron. Do 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 do. And okay, got more up here. Ooh, so it has been so long since I've recorded Minecraft. It's hard for me to remember what's going on. What was that? I hear a spider. Okay. I'm gonna guess that spider's coming from over here. Ooh, we're going deeper here. What's going on down here? What was that? What in the world was that sound? Oh, it sounded like a baby zombie, man. I'm scared. Okay, there must be something on the other side of that wall there. Oh man, I'm not liking this. Ooh, there's gold. I need that gold. And I will fight zombies for it. Because I gotta make an engagement ring. Women, that's how you know he really loves you. And I'll fight zombies to get you a ring. Then, yeah. You know. You know he's the one at that point. Anyone else? Who else wants some? Okay, that's what I thought. Alright. Maybe it was those guys I was hearing. I don't know. I don't think it was those guys I was hearing. Oh, this is a good sized pocket of gold. This is very nice. Some of you guys already know how ignorant I am about Minecraft, so I'll go ahead and say that's an unusual looking zombie. I've seen them like that before. They've got like the villager type nose. Or are those not zombies? See how easy it is to kill them? Yeah, pretty easy to kill them. He's just a regular zombie, I guess. Just a variety. Okay. You guys are gonna laugh at me, but I would really like to go back and put this gold up before I continue on, because I don't want to die and lose it all. Hello, Mr. Enderman friend. Where are you at? Hello? Well, good. Maybe he left. Maybe he went home to his family instead of running around and terrorizing poor Minecraft players. Ugh. I guess I could put it on peaceful, but that's not fun. You know what I need to do real quick? Do 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 do. I need to mark with many torches that this is the way out. Alright. Now, real quick, I can cut this part out. I'm going to run back up and put up my gold just to be safe. Okay, it was night out, so I just went ahead and deposited. Oh, there is a creeper there. How did he get there? Is this not well lit enough? You only live once, right? Come on. Come on, you want some of this? You want some of this? That's what I thought. Come on, you want some of this? Yes! I have slain the creeper. Is this not well lit enough up here? Anyway, it was night out, so I just put it in the chest at the entrance to my mine shaft. I'm gonna jump up here and there's gonna be like a horde of zombies coming at me. Alright, I guess there's just that one spot. Okay. Onward! My philosophy is get everything mined out first. And then get everything cleared out first and lit up first. And then, ow! Come and mine it. He's trying to kill me. I don't like him. Please don't hurt me. That's right. Ow. Ah! Skeletons scare me. Any more of your friends around here I can take care of for you, huh? Don't mess with this. You do not mess with... Man, there are pads going off everywhere. Every which way. Okay, and I gotta mark this here. Alright. That's pretty obvious, right? Ooh, more gold. Wow. Man, I have hit the gold jackpot. If this were real life, I'd be rich. If only finding gold were actually that easy, huh? Wait, that doesn't actually go up to the surface, does it? I can't really see. I don't like those tall shafts because then enemies drop down. I'm gonna close this up, I think, just because I don't want the chance of something dropping down on me here. Alright. Something's gonna drop down and come and sneak up behind me and kill me. That's how it works. Lava. Hello. Oh, man. Do you see what I see? Do you see what I see? I think I hear a skeleton, which I don't like. Where's he coming from? I don't know, there's lava in every direction. He shouldn't be able to survive. Alright, I think we're good here. Oh man. Diamond. Yes. 3 diamonds. Yeah. We still gotta build a portal to the Nether at some point. I haven't done that yet in this game, have I? I don't think I have. Oh, and poor bats are catching on fire. Okay. And because I have got this, you guys are gonna laugh at me, but I'm gonna go deposit it in a safe place. I'll be right back. Okay. I deposited that stuff, picked up a little extra dirt, and I hear a skeleton down here. Which is like one of my least favorites in the entire game. Yeah, I think skeletons probably are my least favorite. No. Zombie. Not a big deal. Come here, buddy. Let's have a talk, me and you. There we go. Ooh. Wow, that was a very ferocious roar. You're a tough zombie, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, so proud. All right. All right, let's start blocking off some of these extra routes here. Oh, there's a zombie. Again, I'm going to get my back in a corner because I don't trust something not to come up behind me. Hey, bud. Oh, look at you. Look at you. All right. Boy, zombies are not a problem. I do not mind fighting zombies. I mean, take me to a dungeon with a zombie spawner. Psh, whatever. I'm fine. I am okay with that. I don't want to do this. Let me cut a path up here. Now, only a spider could get to me up here, so start lighting up. Ooh, oh, speaking of dungeons. Yes, I think it's a spider dungeon. Which is okay, because spider dungeons are not that difficult. Problem is, there's open space in every direction. Hello, monsters. Hello. Hello? Okay. Let's get that dungeon before we call it an episode here. Won't that be fun? That will be so much fun for us. Alright. And I'm going to block off this way too, just in case. Alright. And I'm paranoid about baby zombies, so. Alrighty then, let's start. I don't like this gravel. It makes me nervous. Let's start digging into this dungeon. One of the coolest things about the dungeons are the mossies that you get from it. Oh, hey there, buddy. Hey. Ooh, aren't you a tough guy? Aren't you a tough guy? Hey. Why am I not hurting you? Ow! Stop that. Don't do that. Oh, now you see me. Now you consider me a threat. Ow! Now that I've broken into your hive. Yeah, that's what I thought. Bam! How you like that, huh? That's right. What we got in here? Ooh! Gold armor, bunch of music, iron, gold apple. We got some keeper stuff in here. Yes, sirree. Tell you what, I'll take the chest too, just cause I can. And I want some of this moss in case I decide to build something out of it, like a chimney for my house, I don't know. Cool secret clubhouse, no girls allowed. Oh look, there's coal down there too, I might as well get it while I'm here. Alright. Cool. Well, I feel like this has been a very productive episode. Next episode, we'll probably do a little more dungeon crawling. And yeah, eventually here, now that we got enough gold and diamonds, we'll probably get hitched here soon. But it'll take some time. And also we're limited, because apparently everyone in the village was killed except the guards. So, and that one girl that I moved out of the village. So our options are limited, but that's okay. We'll be optimistic about this. What am I hearing? Let me check something here. Oh yeah, definitely time to go. Let's just get up to the surface and call it an episode. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh man, I do not like spiders. There's another one. Oh man, where'd you come from? And I hear an Enderman. And I see... Oh, I see slimes. Wow. Ah! And I'm being shot at by a skeleton. Oh, man. What is going on? That's right. Slimes can spawn even in light. Oh, that's the problem here. Before I do anything stupid, like try to fight these guys... Check and make sure there's nothing on the other side of this wall. Okay. Come get me. I would like to kill a slime. Whoa, where did you come from? You know what? I'm tempting fate here. I got a nice stash of stuff. I'm just gonna go on back and drop it off, and I'm hearing more stuff as I go, so this is becoming more and more dangerous. We're just gonna run. Oh man, this is a very good mine. Many good things in it. I'm glad I discovered this mine. And just to be safe, let's block it off there. Okay. Now. Let's get back to the house, shall we? If we can fit our gold and our diamonds in our... inventory, we'll take it back, and that'll be a whole episode. That'll be a long episode. It's not too long when you cut out, you know, consider what I cut out, but long enough. Long enough. What day? It is nighttime. So we can fit all this. Yeah. About that. Look at that. Everything fits perfectly. Now that I have all this valuable stuff, should I just make a run for it? That would not be smart. Alright, I'll just wait it out. Guys, thanks a lot for watching. See you next time. And until then, stay frosty.